Remember how Liberace used to have an elegant silver candelabra on the top of his piano? Well, that didn't really fit my style of music, so the set designers began to decorate my piano in a different way each week. It started out very simply. Maybe they'd paint a little bright color on it or draw some nice designs on it. Gradually, my piano decor got bigger and more elaborate and very creative. They did everything they could think of to my old upright, from blinking lights and horns to fire and smoke for a really hot number. And to top it off, they wouldn't let me see it till I walked out on stage. I used to hold my breath, hoping that I could still do my number on whatever it was that night. Well, Mr. Welk used to stand backstage and watch me on the television monitor so he could see the way the camera was moving. And on this show, the person who decorated my piano forgot to tell the cameraman that the direction in which he moved made a very big difference. Watch what happens.
Thank you.